Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another series. This is gonna be a solo series over on AE Dizzy. I'm gonna be playing solo against a six-man tribe, and yeah, it gets pretty intense, and I do a lot of raids, and yeah, let's get into it. Also, you might hear my friend in the background. He will be playing, I think he's playing Valorant, so if you hear some raging, yeah, that's him. But yeah, let's get into it. Also, if you guys could please subscribe, I'd really appreciate it. I'm trying to get hit 1K as soon as possible. So yeah, I'm trying to grind it out for you guys. And yeah, if you could just hit me with the subscribe, I would be very appreciative. And yeah, let's get into it. After teaming up a stalker, I went over to center to get some drops and cryopods.
Ooh. Ooh. Shit. Shit. God. For some reason. Knife. Shouldn't I have the knife? Two more points.
Is that the SSR that you were using? Is that the expensive one? Is it good?
Okay, I get it. Which, let me kill you. This bitch. I need one more way now. I just.
What?
I think you might be lying to yourself. Got it? Oh, he's got some fucking pussy, dude. No way you jail the shots, buddy. Let's see. That day. This man acted just like a rock star. I'm not as fucking this. Always double back. It's not black.
Oh my God. And then went over to Ab because this is where I'll be building my starter base.
There you go. Oh my God, man. Jigsy's just an L streamer lately, dude, honestly.
I just watch his YouTube videos. I don't like watching streams. YouTube videos are better.
I like his streams.
Like, YouTube is literally the same thing as a stream, except you can skip past the fucking boring ass shit where he pauses for 10 years before he keeps playing the game.
No, can you go fuck yourself? Just go be to me, please. Dude, go fuck yourself. I can't, I guess. I just can't. These little faggots just here.
Is pretty good.
It's dark. I think it's so dark. Huh? Hey, I can't. The one just killed me. I can't. I'm done. I'm leaving the game. Pretty good.
Nice, you're a bitch. After getting some resources and building up, I went over to Gen 1 to tame some trikes so I could do that raid I saw earlier. guys aren't cheating. Man, I feel like they would know I'm here.
You've made a fatal error in judgment, survivor. You find yourself in the presence of Sir Edmund Rockwell, survivor, scientist, survivor. I've been transmuted. I've transcended mere humanity, with all its weaknesses and vulnerabilities. Look at me. I've been tempered in volatile adamantium, rarefied prima materia itself. I've survived more than you could ever be capable of imagining. Time, and I will exact my revenge on you and her. You'd be wise to leave my sanctuary before I manage to fall.
After getting that easy free boss fight in, I went over to the raid I saw earlier with my raised trike and decided to raid it. Like they uploaded most of their shit. Fuck off, flag. I might take that. It also means they're probably not gonna have anything. Good. Oh, wait, what? Don't tell me you didn't upload everything. And you just put it in mannequins? There's no way. Take the fur. 300 trees, guys. Oh my god. Okay. Just put a ton of ammo in one turn. That guy seemed to be a solo due to his name and the fact that there's no bodies there. It looked to me like in the earlier clip you could see fabricators and fridges and everything. So I think he uploaded most of his loot, which is unfortunate, but it was smart for him. But yeah, that's where I'm gonna have to end this episode. And I expect this series to be a couple episodes long. So yeah, stay tuned and like and subscribe if you enjoyed. See ya.